எல்லாருக்கும் வணக்கம். ஸோ ஃபஸ்ட் ஆஃப் ஆல் மை ப்ரேயர்ஸ் டு த ஜெயலலிதா அம்மா. ஸோ திஸ் இஸ் நாட் ஃபார் த சென்டிமெண்ட் அண்ட் திஸ் இஸ் நாட் ஃபார் த யூனோ விக்டரி, திஸ் இஸ் ஃபார் த அண்டே ஒக லேடி ஷி ரூல் த சென்னை அண்ட் ஷி ரூல் த தமிழ்நாடு அண்ட் ஷீ இஸ் அ இன்ஸ்பைரிங் மாடல் இன் த வேர்ல்ட். So not in the India, she is well known in whole world. So please be silent, please listen to me. So this is the film name is Reddy Diary. Complete story will be suspense and also a few real characters also there in this film. You can expect some suspense, you can expect some names also. Like, might be this character is that person, this character is that person and all. So, very interesting story. This is regular, all heroines, all heroes will say like this only. But what I'm looking forward is, this will come very good. And my backbone is Karishma Groups. So, few people are in doubt. Few people are talking very rude. Few people are talking very nonsense. So I heard, and these people are making very abusive words which shouldn't any girl, they shouldn't listen. And being a Tamilian, being a Chennai guy, and we have lot of respect on Chennai, and whole world respects Chennai a lot, and also Chennai is doing a lot to Kerala. At the same time, Telangana and Andhra Pradesh is doing lot of things to Kerala. We are helping to Kerala. So, few people are spoiling the Chennai name because Chennai respects women a lot. So, we respect culture a lot. What kind of a culture you are living in Varahi? I'm asking you. And you kind of bastards are talking so cheap. Is it, and you learn, and what do you learn from your parents? So this is not for the publicity or not for the, you know, attention seeking for anything. And he told, if you born by one lady, if you born by one father, and no one shouldn't be do film with Sri Reddy and all, he is talking nonsense. Not only Varahi, today I'm talking in the stage and being a woman I'm talking, I'm so powerful and my role model is Jayalalitha Garu and most of the people might be, they don't know, being a Andhra girl, being a Telangana girl, I love Jayalalitha Garu and Andhra and Telangana, we don't admire any other women except Jayalalitha Garu. She is a powerful woman. And also, and my inspiration is Jayalalitha Garu. And also, I'm not focusing on the films. I just wanted to clear. And I'm not focusing on the films. And I'm focusing on the social working also. I wanted to do some service to Chennai. And also, I will go to Kerala also. What I'm getting the remuneration, 10% or 15% I'm donating to the Kerala. Please silence, sir. So we are very responsible, not only Sri Reddy, everyone is responsible. Any state in the, you know, needy position, we have to do some help. So on this stage, what I'm requesting is everyone, please donate something to the Kerala. And we are very, you know, sentiment, we follow sentiments. Everyone are human beings. We have to respect and we have to give some help. So, kind of Varahi kind of stuff, I'm very strictly I'm telling. If anyone talk rude, if anyone talk nonsense on any women, I'm there in the Chennai. And also, not only Varahi, not only Lawrence, not only anyone, if he is a big position also, he really don't have any right to talk about any women. Okay, now I'm few movies are on in line, not only one movie, I'm doing one by one, And also, I'm planning to do social work, and also I'm going to settle here itself in Chennai. And also, any women have any problem, please contact me through my Facebook. And also, very soon I will give the WhatsApp number also. I will definitely will be there. I'm not interested in any politics, okay? I'm not interested in politics, but I will do my service. My life should be a role model. I wanted to be a role model to the many women. Yes, I cheated by many men. I cheated by many men. I removed my dress also in front of the Ma Association. What is the use? There is no use. I don't have respect on Telangana. I don't have respect on Andhra. Because the governments didn't take it forward. Because the governments didn't take it, it is a mistake. And they are protecting the criminals. So I hate that. That's the reason I'm leaving the Telangana. I'm coming to Chennai. I'm going to settle here. And also, I think Chennai is deserved for my help. I wanted to be here to serve the people. And I will be, I feel so happy to settle here. And also, in this journey, media helped me so much. And for each and every channel, I respect always. Please bless me. And you people actually did a justice to me, because whatever I talked, very darely you presented to the public. I really appreciate you people. And I really respect on Chennai media. And also always bless me like this. And thank you so much. You are so sweet.
ஒரு ஷாம்பு குடுக்கறேன்
அதுவும்